packing, sorting, and getting things ready to ship out. 23,000 people a year volunteer their time to the Greater Chicago Food Depository.
To be perfectly honest, we could not do what we do every day without volunteers. They are the lifeblood of our response to hunger.
Each and every day, nearly 200 individuals and people from companies, schools, and churches work to fight against hunger.
The fact of the matter is, we need as much help as we can get to end hunger in Cook County. And so the fact that people are willing to give of their time is incredible. When you're talking about the need during the holidays, volunteers really help us address that. Each year, the Food Depository serves more than 812,000 individuals.
For volunteers like Amber Hollip, giving back comes full circle.
I love giving back to the community because I was served by a nonprofit and they really made a difference within my life. So I always look for other opportunities to serve the community and give back to other people too.
Volunteers are really at the forefront of our response to hunger, and we're so grateful for all they do.
And if you would like to donate or to learn more about volunteering your time, just click on Share the Joy. It is a link on our website.